then we need to adjust the two front feet to make it higher. The aluminum protect plates to put above the heating element. Add distilled water. Then we connect the power cable. Need to plug inside the socket. And we need to fully insert the drain tube and use the connect to enhance it. Turn on the power and load the tray and the tray rack. Also your instruments. Then we can close the door. 121 or 134 temperature according to your instrument. Then we can press the start button to run the program.